an amazing display up there in the performance garage and then the Hall of Fame at the top end of the precinct. Gee, there's some amazing cars up there and then the Spin Hunters area just in front of the main building. So much to do and see. Right now though, House of Colour, of course, are responsible for the inauguration.